Guys, welcome back to another video of Animal Crossing the Horizons. Yesterday I trapped Apple in her house because she was singing in the plaza. And she's a terrible singer. She thinks she can be a pop star. Dream on, kid. It's not happening. Good morning, everyone. Right now I'm paralyzed. I will, and I hope you guys are having a good day yourself. It's morning here, but it might not be morning, but okay, it's barely drizzling at all. My phone is ringing. Hello, this is Tommy from Nick's Training. We sent a payment of, just about how much I get. I got stuff from making two bells. Wow, that's so useful. They put two bells in my savings account. Not shopping, by what? Please accept our sincere thanks for your. Okay. Nice. My roses. Let's go in here and get one of the Mayday tickets from Tom Nook, and then we can go to a tour. Oh, I'm in. It's day because our gratitude to those who work hard. I'm the only one who works on this island, so. Gateway package. I'm going on our trip today, guys. Did I just get the ticket? Mom's knapsack. What's it look like? You know what? I think I'm fine with my traveling backpack. I'm probably just gonna sell that. I sell everything that my mom has. Let's go get that. Oh, first I want to show you guys what's barely sprinkling and this. I wonder if she's still in her home. I'm totally asleep right now. Okay, well then I better cage. Drop it, buddy. Gotta walk through my roses. I really wish I had 5 stars. Because then I could get the golden watering can and make golden roses. First, you'd have to breed 2 red roses to get the black roses. Then water the black roses with the golden watering can.
then go nurse. You just made it ticket. Yeah. Roger that. This made a tour special trip to Garland. Time for takeoff. Hope you guys enjoy a few parts of a Mayday tour. One stood atop over you. Probably got water in these wings over. Roger, ready when you are. Okay, have a good flight, friend. And when you fly, just think what would dodos do? Ooh, that looks cool already. Shrubs. On the tour. There's a maze. Ooh. Do I earn anything? Oh yes. Oh, these are all the things that were in my pockets. Are you kidding me? How do you pass this? Do you have to like problem solve? This is hard. Already. Oh no. Island designer. Oh, come on. Oh. I know. Are you kidding me? Those are the bell bag. Those are the bell tickets. They're worth 3,000 bells each. I need to get. One cherry. Yes. This is actually a little hard because you can't get over there. Oh yes, you can. Oh no. I need the cherries and stuff. No, no, no. This is hard. No, I need that person. Come on, I need you. Wait, that's wood and sticks. Can get around there. Oh yes. This is actually worn axe. What's a worn axe? Oh, it's something that somebody's already had. Ooh. think I made the right choice. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look for blocked off areas that have cherries. So did he, like, trap me on this island? I keep going the same way. How do you get over into that area? It's the only entrance. Maybe I missed something at the front. In a direction. I know what I have to do. Come on, I need to get to those rocks. Figuring this out. Only two left. Was it nothing? I hope this is gonna work. Yes, it will. Maybe I didn't. No way. No, there we go. 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 And we have one cherry left now. This is going too well. Well, guys, I hope you did enjoy part one. I'm going to make a quick part two, but be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and slap the bell to never miss another video, and I'll see you guys in the part two. Be sure to watch. Bye!